Hi people, this is Nettie again. Okay, I was gonna do plant some seeds. Today I had a few things. You know, I was taking care of my gorgeous baby granddaughter. She's only 2 months, you know, and I had to do a lot of things, catch up with my house. Okay, I'm gonna show you the reason why I have to do this first. As you can see, roots all over the place. Yes, my roots are coming out all over the place. I'm not too sure about what I grew because this is not pepper. This looked more like eggplant. It must have been that I did some seeds a while back with eggplant. They never grew, and I guess it just finally grew. And now I notice that this is an eggplant. So either way, it doesn't matter because my other two eggplant that I bought, only one survived. It has like 4 or 5 eggplants growing on them. The biggest one, you have seen it in videos before. So that's a good thing. I know this is a pepper. You know, I don't know if this is some kind. Hold on a second. I threw it all over the place. Okay. This is breaking all over the place. I don't know if this is pepper. But I'm going to plant it anyways. You know, it reminds me of a papaya. But I don't know. I'm going to anyway plant it. All this is going to be planted. I only got like a half hour. So let me get going and let me get started. And then I call it tomorrow. I do the planting. I'm going to plant garlic. I'm going to plant a lot of corianders. I'm going to fill that big base I have there full of corianders, you know. So I'm going to try to do that too tomorrow. But tomorrow I have more time because I'm going to be more free. So I'm going to just do this, you know, make it fast. So let me shut up. Okay. Okay, let me show you what I did, what I'm doing. I had to use peat moss because, how you call it, I don't have dirt. And this is an emergency case. So what I'm doing is I'm mixing the peat moss with the dirt. You know, this is my Miracle-Gro. It's very easy to take it, you know, separate it. And there's nothing hard. So there you go. Now I'm going to mix these two dirt. And I'm going to use a big cup to put it in. As you can see, I already did two over there. Right there. So I got three more to go. This one and two more. So I don't know. These, I'm looking at this one and the other one over there, they look more like papaya. So I don't know if I threw seeds of papaya there or something, and or it flew and it got in the dirt. So anyway, I'm going to see what it is and let me get going because I'm running out of time. Well, I finished and how you call it? I think I have different types of things. This is, I know, a pepper. This looks like eggplant. This one looks like papaya. This one is a, how you call it, a pepper plant. This one, I don't know what it is. That one, I don't know what it is. So, I don't know, maybe it's also a papaya. So, I don't know how they got there, but anyway, I finished these as fast as I could. I thought I had up to 7 o'clock. I didn't, it's 6:30. It's already dark, so I hope this light, the lighting is okay. Plus, I needed to replant two more peppers. Those are the best ones. They look beautiful, but it needs to be changed too. So tomorrow, when I make my seedlings, I also will plant the other two, and I'll be showing you step by step because this one I did it in a rush, so I couldn't exactly show you step by step. So this is all for now. I hope you like it. And as you can see, oh yeah, my pigeon peas is growing like crazy. This, if it works within a year, and by next November, it should be giving pigeon peas. Yes, it should be giving pigeon peas. Plus the outside one is past the roof. So that one is a beautiful one too. And it should be giving also pigeon peas. I don't know how we're going to get it all the way up there, but we'll get it. Okay, so this is all for now. God bless you all, and I'm sorry that I didn't do it earlier. I didn't have the time. I really, really was very tight. But I still love you guys, and that's why I try my best to bring you videos. So, God bless you all. Until next time. Bye-bye.